think the most of them understand these values, but they don't know that that these are the same values that NATO has, because I think they want freedom, more freedom, and they think they can have also freedom in communist states, which is not true, but they still want that freedom that NATO is fighting for.